Entertainment news now. The annual Grammy Awards show has been postponed indefinitely amid fears over the Omicron variant. The Recording Academy said music's biggest night will be moved to another date, which will be announced soon. The awards night was supposed to be held on January 31st. Tennis world number one Novak Djokovic has been denied entry into Australia. The tennis star was issued a letter by the Australian government saying his visa had been revoked and that he would be removed from the country. Djokovic was left stranded at Melbourne's airport overnight. A source said Djokovic would file an injunction to prevent him from being sent back home. The tennis star had previously received a medical exemption from Australia's vaccine mandate so that he could play in the Australian Open. But now Prime Minister Scott Morrison says Djokovic failed to provide sufficient proof to receive that exemption.
Rules are rules. And there are no special cases. Rules are rules. That's the policy of the government and has been our government's strong border protection policies, and particularly in relation to the pandemic, that has ensured that Australia has one of the lowest death rates from COVID anywhere in the world.
In the NBA, All-Star Kyrie Irving made his season debut helping the Brooklyn Nets rally for a 129-121 win against the Indiana Pacers. Irving, who had not played for the Nets this season due to his anti-vaccination stand, finished with 22 points. He will remain unavailable for Nets games that will be held in cities with mandatory vaccination rules, including those to be held in Brooklyn. Kevin Durant added 39 points for the Nets, who outscored the Pacers by 15 points in the fourth quarter to complete the comeback. Preparations for the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympics enter their final stages with a month to go before the opening. Chinese President Xi Jinping inspected some of the facilities Tuesday, including the National Speed Skating Oval, the Athletes' Village, and the Command Center. Beijing has also started welcoming officials of the International Olympic Committee and journalists. The Winter Games will run from February 4 to 20, with a Winter Paralympics following between March 4 to 13. Competitions will be staged in downtown Beijing and two neighboring towns.